picky, is he?
That's putting it mildly. I can't do it in cream sauce because it gives him gut trouble. He can't stand the smell of garlic, hates mustard, and bacon is too common for him.
Oh, I see. That's a nuisance.
Can you think of anything I can do with it?
Look, it's all about the seasoning. Just roast it with a bit of lard, the same as usual, but add some rosemary and juniper.
Rosemary?
The best thing for her.
Scallet's good folk. You all know what happened there. Help your neighbour.
All right, here you are.
May the Lord reward you.
I'm glad to see you.
Did you find out what actually happened?
They say Sigismund is at war with the Czech lords and abducted the king. And our lord sides with Wenceslas.
Good luck then.
Creeping around like a footpad. Everyone has to carry a light at night by law.
How are you, Henry?
God save you.
Here's your groschen.
Good. Keep half for your effort. Interested in another job?
You mentioned another job. I'm all ears.
Aye. There's a good widow living in squalor with us in the camp. She sold the last memento she had of her sainted mother to a moneylender so she could feed her young ones. And now she's so torn with regret, she can't sleep nights.
You want me to get this memento back?
Just so. I'd do it myself, only I can't show my face on the town square without the catchpoles kicking my arse. Steal her ring back from that usurer, Wolfram Bruda. You can pick your own reward while you're at it. He's so rich it ain't decent.
I'll be right back.
Good luck, then. She's unwelcome, I can imagine. Even more when I told her Sonda will take everything she makes.
That's great. A bit of extra coin never hurts.
Greetings, and to you.
Greetings.
God be with you.
How does life in Rat-Eye suit you?
It'd be fine if we didn't have to sleep in hovels and beg for alms. And the bailiff is always on our backs, the bastard. But what can we do? We've got nowhere else to go.
Take care.
Gorgeous.
My humble greetings. How may I serve you?
What's life like in Rat-Eye?
Well, life's good here. Even better if them damn refugees would only vanish. God be with you.
God grant you health. How may I help you?
Do you know if there's anyone around here who could use my help?
I don't know.
Let's talk about the price.
Well, we can try it.
Here you are, with a little topper.
My word. Thank you kindly.
Look what I've got for you. You'll love this. That's a good boy. That's my boy.